island, find him, then kill the son of a bitch once and for all. Look, Rico, we've had our problems, but I gotta warn you. The island is crawling with black hands.
Get your ass to the palace right now. The president's there getting some rest and who knows what else. Why don't you go tuck him in? Permanent.
Nice little present for you.
She's all yours. Had it flown in special just for this party. It's got every bell and whistle you can imagine. Those missiles will ruin a lot of people's tans and start one gigundo Latin American war.
Get moving and catch those missiles.
There they go, Rico. Lock them in chain.
We're tracking three missiles, Rico. And don't forget, these little fellas go into scram mode when they get halfway to target.
Oh, scram mode?
Kinda doubles their speed, way beyond yours.
Just when it all seems so easy.
One down, two to go, Rico.
Gotta warn you, Rico, black hand on your tail. Lucky at the used jump jet dealership. We count five bandits and climbing. a missile hat trick. Once this gets out, you'll have no trouble getting laid in Florida. Enough chimney.
Right. And don't forget, Rico, Florida's the senior citizen state. The old ladies will have trouble running away from you.
Just a little tidy enough to do now, Rico. Swing around to your new heading. I'll give you a heads up.
Mendoza's heading for Montano, Rico. You know the place.
He's in the presidential plane, but you can't just shoot it down.
Oh, no. We need positive eyeball, Rico. You're gonna have to get aboard that thing and finish him off.
The only way you're gonna get inside that plane, Rico, is to jump aboard.
I must warn you, I have seen Air Force One at least 6 times, and I can assure you that on every occasion, the President won.
You know, it didn't matter that he was the President. It's always the good guy who wins. And today, that's me.
Explosives on his ass to really blow up his ego.
You see what happens when you make me angry? What a mess.
Presidente always wanted to be an integral part of his country. Now there are little pieces of him all over. He's gonna wash up on every beach in San Esperito. And a happy ending for everyone.